It was a bright sunny day. The sun was feeling very thirsty. So, he decided to drink water from the plants, lakes, ocean, and ponds. And he started drinking and couldn't stop himself from drinking water until he observed big gray clouds all around him and talking amongst themselves.
"We have become so heavy. What should we do now?"
The big old cloud, who was listening to them, said,
"Don't worry, my friends. We can send this water back to the earth in form of water droplets, which human beings on earth call it rain."
So, all the clouds started drizzling, and after some time, it rained heavily. Now, the clouds were feeling much better and lighter. After rain, everything seems so beautiful and colorful. Children were playing in puddles, were making paper boats. After rain, a beautiful rainbow was visible in the sky. Have a wonderful day.